Hey, it's Reborn Mommy, aka Stacy. Now I just gave Mackenzie a bath. I was gonna show you guys that video, but it fucking sharted on me. Or excuse my language. Yeah, hi, Mackenzie. She's about ready for her lunch bottle. I was gonna do the video of it, and I kept doing it, and it just my computer keeps doing stupid crap. So, I also wanted to show you guys her foot. She has an owie right now. I asked the per that what happened was my cat started chewing on it. He's only a year old on Monday, and I now have to keep her put up more than I had her put up. But what happened was is he chewed on it, and the inside stuff is starting to sprinkle out on her, and it's bad. Really, it's kind of not bad, bad, but I mean, you know. But if anybody knows any ideas of how to seal it back up so she won't leak anything, the person I got it from told me to use that glue that we use to attach magnets to pacifiers. You know, if that's a good idea, let me know and I'll do it. But I just want anybody's opinion on whatever else they think. Comment below or text me or comment below or PM me because her foot's in a band-aid right now to protect it with a sock over it. But if anybody has any ideas other than that, I'd be more welcome to ideas. So please help me fix my baby girl's foot. It's not really my fault, but my cat just won't be. He's a little stinker, but she's got a band-aid on it for now. I'm keeping her uber protected right now. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and get her dressed for you guys because she's really fussy and she wants her bottle. So it's her lunchtime bottle, and it's a little overdue, so she's due. Put this little romper on her. It says "Daddy's little girl," and it's got a butterfly. But we don't have a daddy no more because I broke up with him because he was being a little bad to mommy, and I couldn't take it no more, so I had to end that. So it's all good though. I was only with him for 4 months, and you know, it is what it is. Oh, there you go. So she's really fussy right now because she had a morning baba, and she's due for lunch. So Mama's been trying, meaning to give her lunch bottle, but she was busy cleaning the house for Grandma, which is my mom. My mom, by the way, is her grandma. So, put your hand in there, sweet cheeks. Come on, come on, come on. All right, snap her up now. Oh, my crap! My camera on my laptop starts to go bad on me. I sit and record here for a few minutes, and then all of a sudden it just stops. Like, really? How's that all about? I'm like, right here. Yeah, no, huh? Yeah, no question. Hope I did that right. I don't have to start over on snapping her up. Yep, I did do it right. Good, thank God. Hon, yeah, no, yeah, question. So, I'm also gonna give her put on some mittens because little mittens because it's cold in my house. So, if I'm cold and my hands are cold, I'm sure hers are cold. Right, right. We also have some exciting news. I can tell you while we're sitting here. I'm getting her dressed. I'm doing a swap with Madison's Reborns, and God bless her. I feel bad what she's going through. So Madison, I got your email, and I understand now what you're going through. I'm very sorry. Hopefully everything gets better. Prayers your way. But I'm doing a swap with her. I'm gonna swap her for my baby Keegan, which is a boy, but she's gonna turn him into a girl, and she has given me Graceland. So Graceland will be coming our way. She said she'll ship her this weekend. If not this weekend, then definitely next week. So anytime soon, she'll be shipping her, which I cannot wait. I'm like uber excited. And Mackenzie is uber excited. Want nothing more but to have a new sister. And we'll love her the same. So, sorry, I'm just trying to figure out which pacifier I want. Right, okay, there she is. All right. Alright, so let's flip it over here. And here she is. Sorry about the lighting's a little bright, I know. But here she is, all done. She's got her passy. So I'm gonna give her bottle a little bit so she can eat it. You guys can watch if you want for just a few minutes because I don't wanna my camera. I'm just gonna use this rag because I didn't bring a bib out with me. But made her a bottle. Says little princess. It says princess on it. Cause she's mommy's princess. So I'm just gonna give her. Let's stick this in here a little bit though. I'm gonna feed her a little bit for you guys, and then I'll finish the rest of it a little bit later with her because she eats it, but not much. There. Poor thing was a starving Marvin. She was starving. I mean, she was crying. Let's come make this video, and I'm like, we gotta make a video, come on, and she's all fussy, and so I was like, I'll feed ya. But I will finish her bottle when we get off cam, but, she'll be okay with it. Sorry, the bottle's not sealed yet, so I kind of got a little bit of a milk on her. It's okay. So, anyway, say we'll finish our bottle when we get done. Say watch for our box opening of our new sister. I don't know if I'm gonna keep her name Gracelyn. I might change it, so I'm thinking of other names. If you guys want to help me out with names, that would be great. If you guys want to help me name our new you can see me. If you guys want to help me name my new baby, that'd be cool. You guys give me some names. I will get a picture of her off of what's her name's page if I can get some pictures of her. I'll see if I can not find a picture on there or something that I can use. And then maybe you guys can give me ideas for names for her. I like Gracelyn, so I don't know. I might keep it, but maybe I'll do another video here in a few minutes, and I'll get on my iPhone, and I'll play the video of her. Hey, you know what I'll do? I'll play a video that she has on there for me of her, and I will show you what she looks like, so you guys can maybe give me names. I'll do a video and hold my camera up. So, and then you guys can give me names for her, and then I'll go from there and see what names we picked out. So, watch that video here in a few minutes, because I'm going to do a video of my new baby girl, Gracelyn, and see if you guys can give me some other names for her other than Gracelyn, okay? All right, thanks. Stay tuned. Bye.